first thing that we need to do is start with the control panel in Joomla 1.5, go to the menu selection, and select the main menu. Go over to the home button on the main menu, and this is where the title tag for the site is located. Page title, so change this to whatever you want. Save it, and you have changed the title for your Joomla 1.5 site.